Huh? Oh, ain't that just tacky? Crime Alley. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Huh. Can you still hear me? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh fuck. I'll take as many of you with me as I can. Going down with that fight, motherfuckers. You got work for this. God. Oh, shit. Batman does not kill. God. Whoa. What? Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Is that Killer Croc? What the fuck? Oh, fuck! What? Oh my God! Should be so suspense. Yeah, let's kill them all. you live. Oh shit. Oh no! Damn it, Bats, as much as I want to be on your side, you're really scaring the shit out of me. God damn it! Oh my God! They're everywhere! Are they getting closer? Fuck it. Batman is scaring me. Oh my God! Run and gun! Shoot my way through! Joker, just shut up. No. Brittany. Oh, shit. Oh! Oh, shit! Oh, fuck. Oh.
It's over. The whole world knows. What now?
Gotham still needs Batman. For one last night.
And then? Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed.
Nightfall? What? But there's no more trophies! What?
You'll fight me if I find your trophies? Fine, Enigma. I'll hold you to it.
No way we're getting through there. Back up. Who cares who Batman is? He's the guy who made our lives hell for as long as I can remember. That's the important thing. Man, Batman gets unmasked, puts away Scarecrow, and he's still out there. Take a night off already, you Playboy vigilante nutcase.
Yes! Is that Riddler guy? Damn it, that's not Riddler, guys.
But I don't get it. What's in it for Wayne? Is that car tank tax deductible or something?
What other place could have trophies? That's done. That's done. Done. What the fuck is this here? Get that shit out of my way. Okay, so it looks like this is the last bit of it.
You do realize, Detective, that we are going to fight, don't you? To the death. I, of course, am not afraid.
Of course, I'm not afraid.
But I want you to consider solving the remaining 9 riddles very carefully. For your own sake.
Nailed it. What the fuck? Damn, that's a hell of a jump, Batman. You could have been trapped.
riddles left. No doubt you left them because they were too hard. You probably thought you lacked the relevant gadget. But too bad, detective. You're just too dumb. More to go. I am oiling my mechanisms in anticipation of our confrontation, detective, but I expect you'll disappoint me.
Is there another way out here? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, shit. Thank you. Oh. Okay, that looks done. This one out because I don't know how to do this one. Oh, I have to get out of the trip. God damn it.
Such a nakedly implausible charade? You expect me to accept that I Now, Batman, where were we?
Joker dies. Now the Batman's unmasked. Gotham's gonna be a different place from now on.
He's got...
That's not it. That's not it. Fucking dur. So, pretty much what you want right now.
is a force of nature. This old Wayne thing ruins it for me. Satisfying punching the bat knowing it's Brucey boy under there.
Drugs in here. Okay, guess not. Fucking dirt, I can look inside like that. What the fuck?
About that article, blame Ryan. sure we can come to an agreement. A man of your refined taste doesn't need an applied sciences division after all. He needs another $1 billion.
Bruce, it's Kate. You're coming to my... Genai's engagement thing next week, aren't you? No one's seen you in months, Bruce. And you taught me the importance of keeping up appearances.
Bruce? It's Vicky. Are you there? I know you're listening.
I saw the news, Mr. Wayne.
Look, if it's about
I don't know what to say.
It's over, Lucius. After tonight, there will be no more Batman.
Whatever you're planning, sir, I'm sure you're fully prepared. I know you would never abandon this city. If there's anything you need, anything at all.
Thanks, Lucius, for everything.
I guess now we know what happened to the identity thief you were tracking in Arkham City.
Roll up, roll up, for the Circus of Strange. This porcine professor is clearly...
I'm starting to get tired. What time is it?
Oh, yeah. That's definitely tired.
Need. mean, that can't be. That seems. That one seems way too obvious. Man, I've been riding a goddamn riddle the whole damn time.
You know, I was one of Scarecrow's patients back at the asylum. I'm glad the bat got him.
Doll's parlor, where's that?
Some judicial calamity, sir. Mr. Valentine won't be indulging his sick fantasies ever again. Barring some judicial calamity, sir, Mr. Valentine won't be indulging his sick fantasies ever again.
Well, I need to know where it is. Where's the location? I mean, there's a Wikipedia for it. No. Riker Heights. Where's Riker Heights? Grand Avenue, Bristol. Where's Bridge, Riker Heights? I can actually see that reasoning.
situation.
Where the fuck is it? That's secure enough. Okay.
Roll up, roll up, for the Circus of Strange. This porcine professor is clearly deranged.
Detective, you turned out to be. My one mistake has always been very slightly overestimating just how stupid you are. Come back to the orphanage, detective, and I'll deconstruct you like a flimsy philosophical position.
Well, first let's see what they say. What does Harley say?
What the? It's the Bat! He's tailing us! Put your butt down! Go!
Yeah, that would be pretty handy if that tank was deductible.
Wasn't enough to kill my
Okay, Harley does not care. What the hell did I hit there?
Good to see you back here, Batman. I knew you wouldn't give up. Scarecrow thinks unmasking you took away our hope. No way. You just showed us why we shouldn't give up. Batman,
be rich.
Wayne, it doesn't matter to me. We're here for you both. Scarecrow thinks unmasking you took away our hope. No way.
I don't know what to say, Batman. That's big news. I guess now we know where the money for the car comes from. Takes a lot of guts coming back here and facing everyone. Sure ain't gonna be easy. This city smells weakness. I don't know what to say, Batman. That's big news. I guess now we know where the money for the car comes from.
It's been a long night, Batman. Sure didn't think we'd end up here. Gonna be hard for things to go back to normal after this. I won't forget what you did for me, Mr. Wayne. They'd be picking itty-bitty pieces of me out of the grill of that car if it wasn't for you. It's been a long night, Batman. Sure didn't think we'd end up here. Gonna be hard for things to go back to normal after this.
Good to hear Gordon's okay. Bet that was quite a shock for him, finding out who you are. Pretty awesome when you were just laughing in Scarecrow's face. No way I could have been that brave.
Oh, no, he was not brave. He was flipping the fuck out.
Good to hear Gordon's okay. Bet that was quite a shock. How did you do it, Batman? Scarecrow pumped you full of that stuff and you're still standing. That kind of dosage would have put anyone else on the ground.
Thank God you're here. You risked your own life to save us. I can't thank you enough, Batman. I know not everyone was that lucky. Thank God you're here.
You've got an antidote, right? I wouldn't mind having some if you've got any to spare. Having Scarecrow in the next room is kind of freaking me out.
There's a reason we didn't know who it was underneath the suit. You had to be separate from us, from everyone. But now that's gone. There has to be a way for you to keep doing this, Batman, to keep fighting. If you go, who's left to protect us? There's a reason we didn't know who it was underneath the suit. You had to be separate from us, from everyone. But now that's gone.
Unmasked before the world. Next time you lose your life.
I haven't been in there yet to see Scarecrow. Apparently, it's quite a sight. A part of me wanted him dead earlier. But suffering's even better. You must have known we'd all find out who you were. That can't have been easy. I'm sorry there wasn't another way.
So under that mask, you're just a rich punk. Hey, up to you how you get your kicks.
Yeah, out of your bodies.
Sorry, Batman.
Whoa, what the fuck were you sliding?
Idea. Internal Affairs had their eye on someone at GCPD. Looks like we know who it was. You think there's anyone else in here we need to worry about? I'll keep my eyes open.
I think it's really cool that someone like you is doing something worthwhile. It's admirable.
I guess you still like helping financially as well as the whole crime-fighting thing. You know, my kid's college fees ain't easy to come by on this salary. I think it's really cool that someone like you is doing something worthwhile. It's admirable.
Hey, Mr. Wayne. That's some night you're having, huh? You probably had a chance to think about throwing me in here, regretting it, right? I can tell. Listen, let's just let bygones be bygones. No hard feelings. It's a night for turning the page and starting afresh. What do you say, pal? Hey, Mr. Wayne, that's some night you're having, huh?
I always thought the person... It's your last night in this city, playboy. Better enjoy while you can. Guys, I think he's looking for the tanning salon. Ain't that right, Bruce?
I'm thinking, when me and my buddies get out, first stop, Wayne Manor. Have us a little reunion party.
You better take some of that money and change your face, rich boy. Because everybody's gonna want a piece of you now.
You know, finding out you was Bruce Wayne, best news I heard all night. Go get cash. I'm pressing charges and suing your ass.
Good luck with that.
Go to him, Mr. Wayne. Tell the deacon of your mendacity, and you will feel the cleansing power of forgiveness wash over you.
A billionaire like you must have a secret island somewhere. You're gonna need it after tonight.
Oh no, you can run.
What happened at the asylum doesn't matter. You're Batman to me. Thanks, Batman, for everything. And good luck. What happened at the asylum doesn't matter. You're Batman to me.
So much for Scarecrow.
For a man who won't shut up about fear? You'd think he could take a taste of it.
If he's that scared now, just wait for sentencing.
Hey, Batman. Mr. Wayne,
sir.
Thanks. You know, for the whole Batman thing. You know, I thought I'd seen that lantern jaw somewhere before.
It is a pretty distinctive jaw compared to the
hey,
others.
Hey, Batman. Mr. Wayne,
sir.
Thanks. You know, for the whole Batman thing.
Just had the mayor on the phone. Says he's sending over an arrest warrant for Bruce Wayne. Shame. Our fax machine had a little accident. Business as usual out there, Batman. Still a lot of trash needs digging out.
Why bother with the mask, hero? You got nothing worth hiding now.
I'm always looking for talent. Let's talk.
Small opponents can be deceptively strong in combat. You need to lose some weight first.
I wanted to help people, but Gotham wouldn't let me. Good men don't last here, Bruce. Not when everybody knows who they are.
Ain't that the sad truth?
Well, well. Would you Adam and Eve? Bruce Bloody Wayne and Batman. The two people I hate most in the world, standing right in front of me. I've never forgiven you, Wayne. The Cobblepot should be running this city, not your stinking family.
I don't care who you are. You're dying, just the same. I'm going to make it my personal mission to kill you when I get out of here, Batman.
I don't know what kind of operation these men are running here, but I demand to be moved. Do these idiots have no concept of privacy? When the courts are through with you, and you're left desperately selling off what remains of your parents' legacy, perhaps I will generously open my checkbook.
Fuck you.
I think Ivy tried to brainwash me with those pheromones of hers when she was here. I resisted.
Yeah, you didn't.
When I get home, I'm making salad.
Okay, sure.
Bruce Wayne, what a pretty man hiding in that suit, like a big present. Pig wants a hug. Pig wants to feel the nails in his chest.
Rich or poor, it doesn't matter to me. Wayne Manor's next on my list when I get out. You think you've saved this city, Batman? It will burn. All of it will burn.
Well, I'll be damned. The billionaire Bruce Wayne. You can add avarice to that ever-growing list of sins. You can't keep secrets from God. He shines his light into the darkest hearts.
Looks like we both had our secrets, huh, Batman? I can't imagine yours ever involved burning down half the city. The cops around here seem to be taking it pretty well. I can't imagine everyone on the outside is going to be so forgiving.
I guess I can't speak to Scarecrow.
I guess things are gonna get pretty crazy for you now that everyone knows who you are. If you need any help keeping the press off your back, just let us know. We're still here for you, Batman. Anything you need, just name it.
I knew you wouldn't give yourself up without a plan. As plans go, it was pretty nuts, but it worked. Night's not over yet, Batman. Still a lot of scum out on those streets. We're right behind you.
Last thing you probably want to talk about is what happened out there. All I'll say is, it's good to hear the commissioner's safe. After everything that happened, we didn't lose our heads, Batman. We remembered who we are and what we do. The last thing we need are any prisoners prosecuting us.
Do you say anything? Probably not.
I didn't want this.
You, yeah, you don't.
Tim and your dad are fine. They're being picked up from the asylum and taken to the mainland.
I spoke to them a moment ago. Thanks, Bruce. It's funny. I was waiting for Dad to do his protective father bit. I had it all ready in my head what I was gonna say. But he didn't go there. He just told me that he loved me and that he was proud. Maybe he hit his head.
Maybe he's starting to see you. The real you.
What are you going to do, Bruce?
Finish it.
Good. I'm just getting warmed up.
Is there anything else?
Thanks again, Bruce, for going after Tim and Dad. I'm just sorry what it cost you in the end. I can liaise with Alfred from here. We'll update your intel as soon as we locate anything. Hey, if you get stuck for something to do, how about we take Scarecrow to the roof and dangle him over the edge? I thought it was funny. Thanks again, Bruce, for going after Tim and Dad. I'm just sorry that it cost you.
I imagine Bruce Wayne's gonna have a few questions to answer in the morning. Hope you've got a plan figured out. I know I'm not supposed to agree with what you do, Batman. Taking the law into your own hands isn't cool. But I can't help thinking this city's gonna get a hell of a lot worse if you aren't around.
I can't shake it, Batman. What I've done, taking a life, I gotta look my kids in the face, my wife. How do I do that? One good thing. Seeing that sack-headed piece of crap over in that cell. Thanks.
No problem, buddy.
I can't shake it, Batman. What I've done, taking a life, I gotta look my kids in the face, my wife.
Didn't think you'd be back here. You know, now that the secret's out. Just keep doing what you're doing, Batman. You don't need a mask for people to know what you're about. good to see Scarecrow in there getting a taste of his own medicine. Half the reason I'm here is because of that freak. Seems like your night took a turn for the worse too, huh? Never would have guessed Bruce Wayne in a million years. Between you and me, that's a fake out, right?
Peek on the mask.
You're gonna stick around, right, Batman? Don't leave us, please. Not now. You're gonna stick around, right, Batman? Don't leave us, please. Not now.
Guess thanks are in order, Batman. You did it again. Just want to see my wife. I miss her so much. Feels like forever since I saw her. Soon. Just hold on.
This has got Ryder written all over it.
Come on, this is Vale's story. She's got the inside track.
Somehow I don't think she's the only person with secrets to spill. I had the wrong idea about you. Well, the person you are when you're not dressed like this. So the Playboy thing's an act too, huh? Geez, that's a lot of acting. I thought Scarecrow had you. Glad you're okay. I had the wrong idea about you. Well, the person you are when you're not dressed like this. So the Playboy thing's an act too, huh?
Yep.
Geez, that's a lot of acting.
So, Mr. Wayne, been to any good parties recently? I can't believe people are actually buying it. I mean, I saw it on TV. It must be true. How did you do it? Some kind of camera trick, right? That's okay. Tell me later.
Yeah, it's not a trick. Scarecrow
one
stuff.
Set of arm-mounted syringes complete with fear toxin vials and fear toxin canisters used by Dr. Jonathan Crane, a.k.a. the Scarecrow. Crane nearly turned Gotham City into a toxic wasteland tonight. All just to prove a point. Batman brought him in, like he always does. I just hope it was worth the price.
Okay, let's get Riddler now.
Taking that mask off was a big mistake.
Where is it? Water treatment. Oh, there it is.
He's got a boy. And anyone who knows Bruce Wayne suddenly got dragged into the firing line.
Oh, my eyes.
Man, Batman gets unmasked, puts away Scarecrow.
Riddler. Cassius come back for you.
Well,
Well, Dark Knight, it seems you have earned the right to die at my mechanical hands. But let us be clear. We do not meet as equals. In fact, you literally have not a hope of victory. Oh, I wish I could say that I have found this one-sided rivalry of ours intellectually stimulating, but in truth, I grew bored of you long ago. Killing you here will finally liberate me to engage in more edifying pursuits. Goodbye, Detective. You will be neither missed nor remembered.
Burn, Batman!
What the fuck did you just do?
Riddle me this. What's mechanical, homicidal, and red all over? I'll atomize you! You shouldn't be here! You shouldn't have got this far! You think me outwitted? Prepare to be outfeited! Ready to be vaporized? Hit it again. Go on. Die, father! I mean, Batman!
God damn!
You shall be ashes! I'll subtract you from this equation. Prepare for disintegration. This is the end. My apotheosis. Thank you, Batman, for teaching me the effectiveness of violence tonight. You are bested, you are conquered, and you are mine! This is the end! My apotheosis!
Sorry, Eddie, but it looks like you're cheating to me.
About time you fucking showed up!
What are you doing here? This is not your fight, cat!
Eddie, sweetie, you invited me, remember? And then you tied me to a chair.
You didn't have to come.
I'm ungrateful.
You solved all my riddles? How?
Oh, hit him. Okay.
Up, you damn machines! No, 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 my plan! My plan! Keeping up. You failed, Detective. Hi,
keep them coming.
Answer this riddle. Fight like you have half a brain.
You spoil me.
Let's mix things up. So many riddles. There's no way you solve them all. Too hard for you.
This one's for you, Eddie.
Which color do you prefer?
With the power of the internet!
It was perfect! My perfect victory!
forcibly extract a confession.
Smash it!
Ready to be vaporized?
Fuck!
Okay, I was not paying attention.
Riddle me this. What's dead? You!
Yes, I can.
No, my plan.
Try and keep up.
Well, color me triumphant. Too hard for you.
Keep them coming.
You think you're smarter than me?
Fuck, I went for the red one.
Take it out.
At the end, my victory, my just reward. Prepare for disintegration. Let's mix things up.
Finally.
Go on, drop it.
You cannot defeat me!
Slap, 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 slap.
It was perfect! My perfect victory! Time for a change! Keeping up?
All yours!
Which color do you prefer? Let's mix things up.
About time.
Oh, damn.
Can't think and hit at the same time. You solved all my riddles?
Yeah. Let's not waste any time here.
Riddler bots.
Batman go there, smack down!
Up, you damn machine!
Stay fucking down! God, that's annoying.
Thanks, Selena, for the daring last-minute rescue. It was very heroic.
It was under control.
Sure it was. Now be a good damsel and bestow a kiss on your gallant hero.
Play nice.
You're not playing at all.
No, I'm not. Not anymore.
And what's that supposed to mean?
It means this is the end, Selena. It means we can. I can.
I will see you again, right?
No one will. Gotham needs something more, something worse to defend her. She needs a new myth. A legend more powerful than I can be right now. A legend that can only rise from the ashes of the Batman.
Some things you can't do alone, Bruce.
And some things you have to.
Call if you need me.
I won't.
Oh, damn.
I know. I just wanted to say it.
Oof. Leaving that fine piece of ass, man.
Where am I? What's happening to me?
You're a smart man, Edward. I'm sure you'll figure it out.
No, no, no. Woman cheated. She stole my victory from me.
A fight I couldn't win? That doesn't even fit your definition of playing fair.
It was fair! If you weren't able to bypass the robot's multi-layer encryption, decipher their unique operating system, and reprogram them mid-battle, that doesn't mean you get to call in assistance.
You need help, Nigma.
I never need help with anything!
Dickens, the dear criminal.
Out you go, Nigma.
Ha! I could have brought me here twice as quickly.
Fuck you.
Well, riddle me this. Was Green proud and ass kicked all over?
How exceedingly droll. I won't be needing a lawyer, you jumped-up security guard. I will represent myself. You forget, you bothersome bat. Every time you overcome my puzzles, I learn that little bit more about you. Soon enough, there will be a riddle that leaves you dead.
It is no one but the Lord.
Alfred. The city's safe.
Excellent work, sir. Gotham's villainous contingent has been brought to task yet again. You should be immensely proud of your achievements. The city is forever in your debt.
It's time for nightfall.
Everything is in place, sir. The Batwing is on its way to the GCPD rendezvous point. Gotham's
courts. How nice to see you, Dent. Still relying on that coin to make decisions rather than faultless logic and cognitive prowess?
Oh, that's finally over with. The Nightfall Protocol. What's that? Oh, hello, viewers. This is gonna be like pretty spoilerific.
You vicious, inelegant, tacky bully. How is that Napoleon complex of yours, hmm?
Tell me, Nigma, if you're such a smartass, what you doing in here?
Can I talk to her? Here we go.
You are never going to win, Nigma.
Tut tut, Batman. In your incessant quest for justice, You've just deprived this city of its one true genius.
I'm sure we'll cope.
Cope, yes. But also regress. My puzzles are the whetstone with which to sharpen your intellect. Keep me in here and let your mind turn to mush. It will be all the easier when we reconvene.
Right. Trophy room. Or evidence room. Holy shit! So that's Riddler gets his whole damn thing.
One giant ass robot suit thing built by Edward Nigma, aka the Riddler. Poor Eddie. He builds a custom designed Batman killing machine and still gets his ass handed to him. Not sure if this is more about Batman or Eddie.
Oh, yeah, that's pretty satisfying to look at.
I always thought the person inside that suit had to be messed up.